Hey everyone, it's your girl Nunu the Hair Diva, and I'm back with you with a Shop My Stash for week number 22, makeup look number one. Now, I only did two makeup looks last week, and I did a slideshow from it. So if you haven't seen it on Friday, here is the link. Just click on that, and it will take you directly to the makeup look slideshow for Friday. This is Monday, December 1st. Wow, we are in December. I had to look at the calendar for that. So really quickly, I want to show you what my face looks like. This is pretty much going to be like my everyday look. Kind of my no makeup makeup look. So I do have on liner. I do have a little bit of shadow. Let me see if you can see my brows through here. It's going to look a little crazy. My brows. And I do have on a little blush highlight and a little bit of lip balm on my lips. It is Monday. I don't really feel like I need to have a lot of makeup on. So let's get into these products. After moisturizing my skin, this time I decided to use my Rimmel Stay Matte Primer. Love this stuff. Will always continue to use it. All of my makeup is over to my right because I'm in my bedroom doing this video. So for my brows, I am finishing up my Anastasia Brow Wiz. This is in the color Ebony. But to really help sculpt my brows, I am using my Anastasia Dip Brow. And this is in the color Dark Brown. Really love these two items. Now, to help sculpt them and conceal under my eyes any blemishes that I may have, I am using my LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is in the color Toast. I hope you can see that right there. It's in the color Toast. And I'm also using my L'Oreal True Match Mineral Concealer. This is in the color W678 Warm. And it looks like that. And that is for under my eye as well as to sculpt my brows. The foundation that I have on my skin, I am using both of these Maybelline Fit Me foundation. One is in 340 Cappuccino. And the second one is in 355 Coconut. I use the Cappuccino. Let's see. Cappuccino is much lighter. So I use the Cappuccino up under my eyes and I use the Coconut for around my outer perimeter. The powder that I use to set my under eye concealer and foundation is the Tarte Amazonian Clay Waterproof Bronzer. This is in Park Avenue Princess. That's what that color looks like. And to set the rest of my foundation, I'm using my L'Oreal True Match Mineral Powder. This is in the color Classic Tan, and this is what that looks like. And I do apologize about the lighting change. I'm using my phone. For the blush that is on my face, I'm using my City Color Intense Quad Blush. This is collection number 2. It doesn't really give colors, it just says collection. So that's number 2. And the color that I decided to use was this nice pink on the end. I wanted to use this one, so I just lightly put it at the upper part of my cheeks. And for the highlight, I am using this Black Radiance Highlight in Rum Spice. I really like this stuff. Love it, love it. I said like, then I said love. I do love it a lot. And this is what that color looks like. It is very pretty. Now, for my lips. All I really have on my lips is this color Whispers. This is in 15, Some Like It Taupe. And every time I try to do a video, my nose starts to itch. Well, this is what that color looks like, and I'm just trying to finish it up. It is also part of my 6 by Christmas, so hopefully I will be done with that. on my eyes as a base. I am using my NYX eyeshadow base. This is in the color Skin Tone, and it looks like that. Over the top of that, I just gave myself a wash of the powder in my e.l.f. Brow Kit. This is the color Deep, and I'm still trying to use that up. This is also a part of my Six by Christmas. To give myself a little bit of color, I went back to my Black Radiance Rum Spice Highlight, and I applied that as a shadow. For the liner, I am using this Maybelline Master Kajal. And this color is Onyx Rush. It does work in my waterline. It doesn't bleed or run or irritate my eyes. I really like it for that. I do have it as a liner, and it does give me a nice precise line. I think this may be a new love. The last two things that I have on my face, I'm trying to finish up this Ulta Super Stretch Mascara in Jet Black. I believe that's the color, Jet Black. And I'm not a lover of it, but I do like what it does to my lashes. Last thing on my face, I use my DIY Dewy Finish Makeup Setting Spray. And I applied that, and as you can see, I don't look as matte as I normally would. So really quickly, I will come in again. Here is my blush and highlight, my lashes, and don't forget I'm doing this with the phone, my shadow. I will move this to the side so you can see my brows, the foundation, and my lips. Ta-da! All right, thank you so much for sticking me to the end of this video. Welcome to all the new positive supporters. Hey to all of my regular supporters. Nunu will be back looking the same, probably in this same room, because I want to do my empty slash favorites video. So I'll be blessed, and I will see you in a few days with the next video. Bye.